Hi, I'm Kieran Shipka.
I'm Lachlan Watson.
I'm Ross Lynch.
I'm Jazz Sinclair.
And we are going to take you through the Bloody Mary scene, shot by shot.
So for this scene, we're in the Baxter High bathroom. Sabrina has a plan to get her friends reinvested in her life by giving them a scare, essentially.
My brilliant Aunt Hilda gave me the idea to fake a little terror just to get the gang back together. So this is Sabrina's attempt at that.
Bloody Mary.
I did feel a little scared saying Bloody Mary in the mirror, because in my childhood, that was like a thing. Like, you go in the bathroom and you turn off the lights. I actually never did it because I was always afraid that I was actually going to see something in the mirror.
Like, it just feels like you shouldn't be doing that.
It was scary.
We were saying it a lot. Like, yeah. we were doing this for like half a day.
I heard stories of when people would do spells on set and there was just like a little bit more of a wind blow. Like when Miranda would be doing an incantation and the wind would just pick up. We had some sort of power. So it was a little freaky. I was a little scared.
Billy Marlin's full of shit.
Break the mirrors. Now.
You can't use like real glass, right? Because it'll spread and it's dangerous and it'll fall. So we had to use like whatever stunt glass it was. And it's like dense. Like it's really hard to break.
You can kind of see what's behind the mirror that makes it not a real mirror. But see, so right here, we set up the camera so that my goal is to hit right on this certain mark. And for the camera's point of view, it looks like I'm gonna hit Bloody Mary. But from my point of view, I'm just hitting a random point in the mirror.
So I had to control this giant hammer and hit it exactly on the spot. And it was incredibly difficult. I think it took me like 6 tries to get it. At least.
It was tough.
Here's a classic Fright Club shot. Sabrina right in the middle. And we're chasing the ghost into the Baxter High Library.
We're kind of like a bit of a Scooby gang and it's fun. And there's just like, even though what the Fright Club usually encounters is pretty dark, there's a levity, I think, to it and a joyfulness to all these young, passionate kids trying to do good that, I don't know, there's just an inherent positivity to it that always makes me happy no matter what we're doing.
Sorry, Bloody Mary, but there are no mirrors in here. This place and these mortals are under my protection, Bloody Mary, and so I banish you. Sanguina Maria Magna Defensiantore Lingua Magica Adomum!
Honestly, I'm pretty sure I just drilled all of that Latin into my brain and it's never gonna leave. Defecto protego mixtique uba serpentibus et posteris maester pique. Anyone? Like, anyone need a protection spell? Because I got you.
So we start with this scene by doing like a locked off shot because as you can see, I went from clean to dirty in kind of like a similar frame. While the camera is locked off, meaning it's not going to move, a bunch of special effects people come in and they've got these big buckets of blood.
How was that?
That was amazing.
In order for the camera to see it, there has to be a lot. So they like, it looks like there's a lot on me. Let me just tell you, it was like heavy. Like there was so much goo. It wasn't even all blood. It's like, I forget what it was made of, but it's this goo stuff that special effects comes up with. And something about the chemical compound makes it really cold.
Here's the thing though. Ghosts often manifest in a pack. If one shows up, Usually others follow. Well, if they do, Fright Club will be ready for him.
The Fright Club was... That was my crew. Like, those were the people that I spent the most time with on set. It was just, it was like this heightened reality world that we just got to participate in. And we really enjoyed the hell out of it, if you will.